What is it?
It's my father.
Your father? Didn't you tell me he passed away a few years ago? You said you'd lost contact with him.
Yeah, I did. And he did, but he's back. Up here. Well, I mean, he's not really up here, but I think he's up there. And I think he thinks he's there.
You're confusing me.
Okay, Dr. Chiller told me to think of someone good, you know, for my mind room. But it turns out that he wasn't so good. He wasn't good at all. You see, I have repressed memories, and now I have these intense dreams.